So let's go, guys. Another pursuing the truth. Oh, nice.
We worked together before.
Parkour.
Your own question, didn't you?
Parkour.
Felicia, why didn't you come to me with this?
Because it's not your problem. It's mine, and I'll handle it.
Maybe I don't think it's a problem. Wait, unless you mean the gang war. Because that's definitely a problem.
Stay away. I'm better off on my own.
Oh. Come on.
Now can we talk like human beings?
This feels pretty human to me.
I know what's on those drives you're stealing.
Look at you, brawn and brains.
You can't give Hammerhead the last drive. Once he has what he wants, your son will just be a loose end. Let me help you.
What are you thinking?
Stall him. Give us some time to find your son.
I missed you. Glad we're back together again.
Not like that.
Shame. Okay. You can probably give us a couple days, Max.
So, about your son. Is
chance on it later. For now, let's find him. And he's safe. We can talk about that. Keep in touch, Spider.
Okay. You've been humiliated again, Spider-Man. Pursuing the truth. Thank you, Eddie.
Well, I'm waiting on Eddie. We can head out to the city and see what's what.